are, Mr. Janice. Don't you look handsome? Why, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you died yesterday. I'm not that
a recess. Sophia Washington wants them to pass some kind of motion, but one of the council members is fighting her tooth and nail.
Huh. Wouldn't happen to be Jebediah Block, the coal baron, would it?
Yeah. How do you know?
Well, I happen to know he's on the council. He's one of the original five. He was first on the Archivist back in 91. Plus, I just walked in on Sophia Washington screaming Block's name on a pillow cushion. Oh, she was rough.
But that's what Montezuma said.
You're Blake Nathaniel,
yeah.
Right?
It was nothing.
If you don't mind me asking.
Right. Over and out.
People have been searching for the Cloud Serpent for centuries. Wherever did you find it?
Oh,
well,
God,
cut
what's
a long
story
on?
Short, it began with a Portuguese galleon salvaged off the coast of Costa Rica. One of the long-dead sailors had a tattoo etched into the back of his neck, and it spoke of a map to the mythical Serpent's Tomb, hidden inside the royal scepter of Montezuma. The only problem was the scepter, which was stolen by Cortez's troops after the fall of Tenochtitlan, now belonged to Esteban Montoya at the Moreno drug truck.
Okay.
They say that was,
Oh, shit.
See this jar? Anyway.
Oh?
Don't leave a mess. Thank you.
Now, Janus, we would still be buying competition instead of Vayner.
Pitiful.